Glute bridge progression. Lying again on your back with your knees bent, raise the hips up off the floor and straighten one of the legs. Slowly lower the hips back down to the floor, making sure that your glutes and your abdominals are tight the whole time.